punch you in the face, rip out all your hair. I want to burn you alive, and if you survive, I'll strap you to an electric chair. Lean out the window just a little too far. Don't look both ways and get hit by a car. Well, into a moving toaster. Take a warm bath with a plot in toaster. In short, I hope you die. Maybe it's wrong to wish death on someone that you shared so much for. But since we shared so much, it makes me want to kill you more. I hope you both are doing great. It's like you always are. I hope this won't make you mad. I did something bad. I played a little trick that involved his car. I took out my knife and I slashed every tire. Punched in the windshield and set it on fire. Then I left a little note which says, leave town or I'll cut your throat, bitch! In short, I hope you fucking die. Okay, so maybe I've gone too far. Maybe I'm saying these things out of spite. Maybe I'm thinking these things to help with sleeping alone each night. Cause obviously I'm still thinking of you and wishing that we could start over anew. What if we gave it just one more try? Sucks that we can't, cause you're a prick who deserves to die. Out of the shower and you see those tweezers that are there next to the sink like they always are. You fall and hit you between the eyes and blood starts bursting up between your eyes, which for the last time are not hazel. They're just brown.